Mr. Tushar Kapoor. Ms. Farah Khan. And Dr. Firuza Parekh. May I please request all the guests to join us first in lighting of the lamp. Thank you all. It is my pleasure to now introduce and invite our dynamic CEO, Dr. Tarang Gyanchandani. She is a graduate of the Lady Hardinge Medical College, New Delhi. She brought to our hospital the experience of 15 years of working in healthcare in New Delhi, Singapore, and Mumbai. In Singapore, she was a clinical fellow in orthopedics from the Alexandra Hospital and head of clinical quality at the Changi General Hospital. She also served in the Ministry of Health as a consultant. As CEO of Jaslok Hospital, she has been responsible for the numerous awards that Jaslok has received during her tenure. Dr. Tarang, please.
Good morning, respected dignitaries on the dais, and our special guests in the audience. Let me start first by wishing all of us a very happy Independence Day. It gives me a great pleasure to welcome all of you for being here to celebrate with us the 27 glorious years of Department of Assisted Reproduction at Jaslok Hospital and the launch of our new venture, Jaslok Fertile Tree. On behalf of Jaslok Management and Board of Trustees, I extend my warm welcome to all the guests here today and our luminaries on the dais who need no introduction. Mr. Amir Khan and Mrs. Kiran Rao, we express our deepest gratitude to you for sparing your precious time and coming to be a part of our celebration today. Farah is a great friend and has been always supportive to me, Jaslok Hospital, and Dr. Parekh. And whenever I or Dr. Parekh have requested her to come to be a part of any event, she has either adjusted her dates or she has canceled where she has to go, and she's always been here. So thank you so much, Farah, for being such a great friend. Mr. Tushar Kapoor has given a new meaning to parenthood, and we are extremely happy to have you here with us today. Thank you so much. I also want to thank our managing trustee who for some reason couldn't be here today. She has been really like a mother, a mentor, and guide to me since the time I came back to India from Singapore. And she inspires each and every staff of Jaslok Hospital. So thanks to Mrs. Masan for always being there as a guiding torch to Jaslok Hospital. Jaslok is a 43-year-old tertiary care hospital in the heart of Mumbai. It was established before some of us here were even born. It was the vision of Mr. Lokumal Chandrai, who was a true philanthropist, to bring medical excellence with the state-of-art technology to the city of Mumbai. The existing management is to see that every patient who walks out of the hospital is satisfied with the treatment. I work with some of the prima donnas of medical fraternity of national and international repute. I got to see us for the great work that it has contributed towards the development of department and towards
and admired people in Bollywood, both as an actor and as a producer. He's the son of the evergreen actor Jitendra and younger brother to Ekta Kapoor, and also is the co-owner of Balaji Telefilms and Balaji Motion Pictures. Recently, he has made headlines across the nation by taking the bold step of becoming a single dad to his son Lakshya through surrogacy. Thus, he has become a source of inspiration for most men who wish to be single parent. Mr. Kapoor, over to you.
Happy Independence Day to all of you. I didn't really plan what I'm going to be saying, and you caught me unawares, but that's okay. Of course, first of all, would like to thank the team at JustLok and Dr. Firoza Parekh and Mr. Parekh also for being so supportive to what I wanted to do with my family life a year back. I'm lucky to have met them, and they assured me that this was the right age to go ahead for assisted reproduction and to be a single parent the way I wanted to be one. And that few people have done it. Quite a few women have done it. Not many men have done it. But they were very reassuring. They encouraged me, and they didn't make it look like it was a big deal. Throughout last year, 2015, Dr. Parekh was in touch with me constantly. She used to, after we went through the procedure, she used to give me constant updates about the child to be born and guided me through and through what I needed to do. And then when the baby was born, we discussed a lot about how are we going to bring this child to the world. It's a new unconventional way that I have chosen. And she was very, very, very encouraging, very made me feel very confident that I should go all out and tell the world that this is how I've done it and this is going to be the family that I've chosen. My own parents were a bit apprehensive whether I should announce the child to be one born through IVF and surrogacy or not, because they were like, you don't know how it's going to be in India, how it's going to be taken in India, and why even announce it? You know, why don't you just tell friends and let friends tell more friends, and that's how it should spread, and that's how announce mat kar, kyun announce karna ye wo ye wo ye wo. But she was the one who encouraged me to make a statement, and she said that, you know, it's your right to tell the world, it's nobody else's right, and you should be the one to be as honest as possible. And gossip really goes down when you're very forthright, when you're clear, when you're confident, when you tell the world what's done and how it's done, and the honesty behind it makes things more acceptable. So I think she was right. Of course, mostly she's always been right, and in fact I think today is the day when we all should acknowledge that she's always been right. And in my case, it was very right, because all of you, the people here, the people in our country, the media, everybody has been very positive, very accepting. And that was also a bit of a surprise for me, because I thought there'd be diverse views, there'd be some kind of ooh and ahs about it, there'd be all kinds of opinions, and probably a Pandora box would open up and there'd be all kinds of things coming up. But nothing of that sort happened, because I think the country, the people, everyone has been very accepting. Especially the media has been so supportive of Lakshya and my choice of having a family in this manner. So I'm thankful to everyone here, everyone in the country, everyone in the media for being amazing, being India as it is and as it really is. Thank you so much. Would love to wish the Parekh family and JustLok all the very best for JustLok Fertile Tree. I'm sure it's the right time, and it's the thing that we all should really, really encourage. It's necessary, especially for us North Mumbaiites who come all the way here to South Mumbai for these kind of services. Now, I think she just told me that it's going to be having, they're going to be centers even in Juhu and Bandra, etc. I think that's going to be, that's like staying in my head right now. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Mr. Kapoor. Our next guest is Ms. Farah Khan. Of course, we all know her as an ace choreographer, producer, director. She's a courageous woman, known for her honesty and outspokenness. I was fortunate in getting to know her when I was a junior doctor in our department, and we all were struck by her simplicity then. Diva, Anya, and Zar, thank you for being with us today. You have amazing parents. We love you all. Farah, will you like to speak a few words?
Thank you so much. Before anything, doctor, now you're opening a department in Juhu and Bandra. Thanks. Thank you. After making me travel twice a day to Jaslok from Film City, all the way, thanks. Anyway, thank you. Happy Independence Day. And I've come here and I've realized what this is, because frankly, when Dr. Firoza calls and says, if she says, I'm having an event on Mount Everest, I'm going to be there, I don't even ask her what it is. So thanks for enlightening me as to what event I've come for. And Tarang, sometimes we forget how qualified the women we move around with is. For me, Tarang is just been Rachit's mom, because Rachit is in class with my son. Thank you for inviting me here. Thank you. I've got my kids here today because they need to know how special they are, how special it is to be part of Dr. Firoza's family. It's a family that is truly blessed. She's given us the greatest gift of our lives. I'm going to get very emotional here now. And, you know, it's important that we come and we proudly say we've had our children through assisted, through IVF or through surrogacy or through donor eggs. It's important we come and we take pride in that, because it just gives so much courage and so much hope to people who want to do it but who are scared of doing it. So I proudly say my children are from IVF, and no, Anya, the pizza man did not deliver you. Dr. Firoza delivered you. So on that note, doctor, I love you. There's not a morning that goes by when I look at my kids and I bless doctor. And Rajesh, I love you, even though you're denying that you've dyed your hair and it's natural hair. I mean, really now. So thank you.
Thank you, Farah, for the excitement as always. May I now invite the one and only Mr. Aamir Khan. He's the epitome of integrity, intelligence, commitment, perfection. He was honored by the Government of India with the Padma Shri in 2003 and Padma Bhushan in 2010. Mr. Khan, you are a foremost a humanitarian, a great thinker, and an exemplary human being. The stage is yours.
Thank you so much. Wishing all of you a very happy Independence Day. You know, I'm certainly feeling that this is one thing I'd like to talk about, but not without Kiran. So can you join me, Kiran? Come on stage, please. We can speak together about this. You know, it's such a joy to have a child in your life. It's something that really changes your life. I remember my mother used to tell me when I was a kid, that when you're a parent, then you will realize what it is to be like a parent. And I used to always wonder, what is she saying? I mean, what can be so different? But she was so right. When I had my first child, Junaid, it just changed me. It just changed my life. And there are so many parents out there, so many people out there, so many even single parents out there who are unable to have a child. And the fact that Dr. Firoza and Jaslok is able to give this joy to so many people out there is really wonderful. I think they've They've really changed the lives of so many people, and I really thank them for that.
Yeah, actually, I was telling Amir as we were on our way here, I don't know what I did for those, 20 years before Azad was born. My life is so full now. I feel so thankful and so humbled by the joy and the completeness that he makes me feel. And really, none of it would have been possible without Firoza. We had a lot of trouble trying to have a child.
Wait for 10 years more.
And I really didn't think it would be possible to have a baby. And then, of course, angelically, Firoza appeared and found this way for us. So there are no words to thank her. And as Farah said, we wake up every morning blessing her and thanking her. And this center is going to be that place of hope for so many parents who want to have children. We thank you, Firoza. We thank Jaslok Hospital for bringing it to Mumbai, for giving us a center like this. And I think you said international, so I'm assuming you're going to spread your wings outside of India. Firoza has done this selflessly for so many years, whether it's working in Kashmir, working for poor women in India, in Bombay. She has done it with the love and passion of someone who does it as a vocation and not a profession. And I think she deserves a really not just a standing ovation for the work she's done. Really.
You know, of course, Azad was born because of Firoza and her help that she brought in. But my relationship with Jaslok is even older than that, because both my children, earlier children, Junaid and Ira, were both born in Jaslok Hospital with Dr. Mansukhani. So I'm missing her today. I wish she was here. Just to complete, I think we'd both like to wish Jaslok Fertile Tree all the very best. And once again, we thank Firoza and Jaslok for bringing such joy into our lives and offering the same joy to so many people. Thank you so much and all the very best.
Thank you.
You know, there's one more thing I want to say. I want to talk about Tushar. Yeah. I think, Tushar, what you've done is really amazing. The courage that you have shown, the dignity that you've shown, the grace that you've shown is really something that will affect a lot of people in a very positive way. And really, again, in your own actions, you'll bring a joy to a lot of people's lives. Thank you.
Mr. Khan, may I please request you to inaugurate today. The button. Aditi. Yo.
I have to press this button?
Yes,
I think. Huh. Kya? Zuni ne speech likhi hai. Acha.
Yadruv, can you just come onto the stage? Master Dhruv Parmar is Mrs. Naina and Mr. Rajesh Parmar's son and has come from Surat for our function. He is in the 12th standard majoring in biology. He wants to become a doctor.
Yes.
Good, keep it up. His favorite hobbies are swimming, reading, badminton, and chess. You want to say a few words?
A very good afternoon to everybody here. Sorry. And a very happy Independence Day to everybody as well. It is quite unique to be born with assisted reproductive techniques like IVF. And I got to know about this technique when I was in 8th standard when it came into my syllabus, and my mother told me that you are one of them. And during the class, when our teacher was teaching us about these techniques, that children are born through these techniques, she told us, one of the students asked whether there was any abnormality if the child is born through this technique. And our teacher clearly denied. She was also very much helpful, and she was very clear about these things. I thank my parents, because of whom I'm here, and I thank Dr. Firuza Parik as well. Thank you very much, ma'am.
You can actually do this.
Okay, so this is to Firuza Aunty, who I like to call the maker of miracles. So I want you all to just stop for a moment and take stock of everything you know. Every single scrap of information within your mind. The fresh and the faded, the irreplaceable and the irrelevant, the memory and the mundane, all of it. And now try to comprehend that all of that is one, a single life. Try to imagine every other life yours has had an effect on. Keep in mind, I don't mean every person that you've ever made a friend of, or every person you've ever done a favor for, or even every person you've ever shaken hands with. If you've so much as bumped into them on your way to work, add them to the list. Now take all that's been accumulated in your mind and multiply its magnitude by about a million. And now you may have some idea of how much she has contributed to the world. I wouldn't be here to wonder at the number of children she has brought safely into their mother's arms if I hadn't been one of them myself. People often claim that kindness is contagious. If so, then Firuza Aunty is a walking epidemic. No antibiotic in the form of failure or a rough defeat can counter the joy she will always bring to all she passes. She maintains an engaging curiosity in those she meets, never letting them doubt their own importance for a second. And now she has arrived at yet another milestone. I wish her all the luck the universe can offer, and yet I know she won't need an ounce of it. With all my love and support, Zuni.
I'm bold, Zuni. My God. Amazing. I will now like to call. Is it on?
Good morning. Good afternoon, everybody.
Oh my God.
From Sadakshi Thapar and we have come from Ahmedabad. We are gifted to Mama Papa by angel called Dr. Firuza Parekh.
Oh my God!
She is an excellent doctor and she is a very good person. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Shatakshi. She wants to give a hug to her. So cute. Last but not the least is the youngest of our 4 years old and is Anand and Sarita Kumar's son. He's in junior KG at Bombay Scottish. Arnav, where are you? Yeah, Sarita, please get him ahead. He wants to build robots like in the movie Transformers. He also likes racing cars, his favorite being the Lightning McQueen. Right, Arnav? Yeah, he wants to say something.
Good morning, everybody.
Wow.
Jai Hind.
Good morning.
I'm 4 years old and I like to build robots and cars. My car is favorite, Lightning McQueen. And thank you, everybody. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind. You want to say something more? No. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Aunty. Finally, I will invite my mentor and idol, Dr. Firuza Parikh, to express her vote of thanks. Reproduction and genetics, and also visiting professor at the University of California, Los Angeles.
Grace us and honor us with your presence. You are being here.
This is a very auspicious day for us. Not only is it Independence Day, but we have taken a pledge on this day that two of us, Fertile Tree and Jaslok Hospital, are coming together to launch a way of treatment for infertile couples. As you know, infertility cuts across all sections of society. 8 to 12% of couples are infertile all over the world. We have taken a pledge that with this alliance, we will try to reach out to as many couples as possible to fulfill their dreams of parenthood.
What are your opinion and your words on this, since you have been part of this
process? Yes, I think ye bahut hi achhi cheez hai jo Dr. Parikh and Jaslok Dr. Tarang are doing. Aur jab bhi Firoza ji mujhe kuch bhi kehne ko karti hai, main bejhijak वो आके करती हूँ. बिकॉज ए आई नो इट विल बी फॉर अ वेरी वेरी गुड कॉज, बिकॉज शी इज़ ऑल अबाउट हेल्पिंग पीपल एंड डूइंग गुड थिंग्स. एंड सेकेंडली, क्योंकि इनके वजह से मुझे 3 बच्चे मिले हैं एट द एज ऑफ 43, विच वॉज अ मिरेकल. सो शी इज़ द एंजल दैट आई विल डू एनीथिंग फॉर. और आई थिंक बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है कि स्पेशली अगर सेलिब्रिटीज़ ये कर रहे हैं, इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट कि हम आएँ और हम इसके बारे में बात करें, क्योंकि इसमें कोई भी स्टिग्मा नहीं है. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी गुड थिंग. इट्स साइंस, इट्स टेक्नोलॉजी दैट इज हेल्पिंग यू हैव किड्स, एंड व्हाट कैन बी बेटर देन दैट. आई थिंक पीपल नीड टू कम आउट एंड टॉक ओपनली अबाउट इट. यस, फर्स्ट आई वॉन्ट टू से दैट आई एम, मतलब इसकी बहादुरी की आई वॉन्ट टू से आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ यू. ही इज द ब्रेवेस्ट मैन आई नो.
You are the first single parent, Bollywood's done IVF and surrogacy. You are the first single woman director who became a superhit commercial director in a man's space, making movies that, you know, associate with female directors. It was never issue based, the movie. It was always about guns and comedy and masala. So, little deviation from our topic here, but I think Farah needs to be applauded for setting a precedent for all female directors. To get into the man's world and to do something.
It's not a man's world anymore now.
Not anymore, yeah. But it was usually, it was known to be Manmohan Desai, Nasir Hussain Saab's world, which you have broken into.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Hey, aapke sawal ka jawab, I don't know, each to his own, jiski jo marzi aaye kare. I mean, if you want to start a family the normal stereotypical way, I mean, obviously that should also be a good option. ये सिर्फ मतलब आई होप रास्ता खुला है उन लोगों के लिए जो सिंगल पेरेंटहुड का ऑप्शन अपनाना चाहते हैं एंड दे स्टिल वांट टू बी पेरेंट्स एंड हैव किड्स. एंड इट वाज नॉट माय फर्स्ट ऑप्शन. आई एम 40 राइट नाउ एंड आई केम टू रियलाइज कि ये रास्ता मुझे चाहिए. एंड इट्स टर्न आउट टू बी अ ब्यूटिफुल ऑप्शन फॉर मी थैंक्स टू डॉक्टर फिरोजा पारिक एंड द टेक्नोलॉजी एंड द सर्विसेज एंड द टीम एट जसलोक. I want to thank you all also.
Thank you.
इट्स गॉड सेंड फॉर मी क्योंकि मैं तिरुपति गया था, वहाँ प्रकाश झा जी से मुलाकात हुई, जिन्होंने मुझे वहाँ ड्राइव पर एक फैमिली से बात करवाई फ़ोन पे, जिन्होंने ये प्रोसीजर किया है, उन्होंने मुझे फिरोज़ा पारेख जी से मिलवाया. एंड वी वर जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट इट इन द एलिवेटर अभी कि पता ही नहीं चला कि एक साल कहाँ चला गया, और अभी एक बेबी मेरे घर पे जो मेरा वेट कर रहा है, मेरा बेटा, मैं जाऊँगा और उससे मतलब उसके साथ खेलूँगा. तो आई थिंक ये चीज़ें प्लान नहीं की जा सकती. आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू गॉड ऑल्सो फॉर ब्लेसिंग मी विद सच अ with such good people and with my son Laksh Kapoor. So and thank you to all of you, you all have been very kind.
Aaj Amit ne bhi aapki bahut tareef ki stage pe.
That's
something. I think inhone jo kiya hai, it's not everyone, every people may want to have a child, lekin hamesha wo ruk jate hain ki log kya kahenge, hum aise kaise kar sakte hain, are main aise single father banunga to log aise baat karenge. I think he's very brave. The first time when I came to know, I tweeted that to the bravest person.
Yeah, she was the first one to call me also.
Takes guts to say, no, I want to be a father and I don't want to be married. I want to have a child. And he went ahead, he did it the right way and he did it with the right people.
Tushar, what was the first thing when you thought about this? First of all, I would like to applaud you. What was the first thing that, you know, came into your mind while thinking of being a single parent? You know, that's really tough when it comes to India.
दो तीन साल से मैं सोच रहा था कि करना है मुझे, कहाँ क्या अमेरिका जाना पड़ेगा, यहाँ होता है अभी कि नहीं, ऑल दिस काइंड ऑफ थॉट्स वुड कम एंड आई टॉक टू माय गर्लफ्रेंड्स आल्सो लाइक अमृता एंड पीपल लाइक यू नो नीलम, नीलम से मैं बात करता था, दिस टू ऑल गिव मी वेग आंसर्स, ऐसा बोलते थे कि अपेरेंटली द लॉज आर बेटर इन इंडिया. देन आई हैपन टू मीट डॉक्टर फिरोजा पारेख एंड सब सॉर्ट आउट हो गया. बट द फर्स्ट थॉट, आई मीन वेन द बेबी केम होम वॉज कि हम अनाउंस कैसे करेंगे वो सबसे, मतलब कि वैन यू डोंट हैव अ वाइफ एंड यू नॉट गॉन द नॉर्मल कन्वेंशनल वे, आई वोंट से इट्स नॉर्मल एंड नॉट नॉर्मल, एवरीथिंग इज नॉर्मल, बट वैन यू हैवन गॉन द कन्वेंशनल वे, देन यू डोंट वॉन्ट यू नो स्पेक्यूलेशन टू कम अबाउट कि ये कैसे आया बच्चा, ये वो. तो आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू हर फॉर गाइडिंग मी इन द राइट वे, दैट यू नो वील अनाउंस इट एट द राइट टाइम एंड वील अनाउंस इट विद ऑनेस्टी and with whatever we've done in the hospital in that manner. So that is, I think, something that worked out as far as, you know, the societal acceptance is concerned. But mere man mein to bas father banne ka hi khayal aaya, to aur kya khayal aayega.
Tushar, lekin Lakshya kya apni mom ko miss nahi karta hai, aur wo kaise gap fill kar rahe hain aap?
He's only 2.5 months old.
He's 2.5 months old, you're not even missing him.
Right now he's just 2.5 months old. He's just missing the love that I give him every morning, so I'll go back and compensate for that in the afternoon and in the evening, so that he doesn't miss anything else
I
in
think,
his life.
He's a very, I think, very lucky child to have you.
Yes,
and to have
you so
your
much.
Family, I don't think he's going to miss anything in life.
If, I think we all as human beings, we need love. We need to feel like we're special. And I think if I can give that to my child, there won't be anything incomplete. I've never planned anything in my life. I do believe in the institution of marriage, but I think in today's day and age, I don't think it's a big deal. Agar mere हाथ में लिखा होगा, नसीब में होगा, तो कर लूंगा. लेकिन फिलहाल मुझे सबसे पहले बाप बनना था, बिकॉज द क्लॉक इज टिकिंग, आई एम 40 एंड आई डिडंट वांट टू डिले दैट एनी मोर. वो अभी वो मेरा सपना पूरा हो गया, उसके अलावा अभी मुझे कुछ सोचना नहीं
है.
अब जो आपने मुझे आइडिया दिया है, डेफिनेटली अब मैं इसके बारे में सोचूंगी और सबसे पहले मैं तुषार को कास्ट करूंगी इन दिस इफ आई एवर मेक दिस मूवी. दिस विल बी ब्रेकिंग न्यूज. यू
Paras, Tushar, since you both belong to the Bollywood fraternity, I would just need one small reaction from you. Since, you know, kissing was never a big deal in Bollywood, but again, you know, it has come back. People have started promoting and using it as a promotional tool. So what do you guys have to say about that?
Paras, would you like to address it at this kind of forum or could you just skip this? And
no, I think, see, when you have IVF babies, kissing not important. Okay? You can come.
They are being very
decent.
They have been very decent.
They have been very good.
So should I take some credit for it?
हमने देखा है कि सलमान खान को भी बच्चे बहुत पसंद है, हमने देखा कि शाहरुख ने भी ऐसा किया तुषार,
हाँ जी,
तो आप उन्हें कुछ एडवाइस देना चाहेंगे इस तरह की कुछ
एडवाइस? चारों के तीन बच्चे हैं, वो मुझे एडवाइस देंगे।
सलमान खान
नहीं, सलमान इज वेरी गुड एज ही इज, ही डजंट, ही कैन एडवाइस एवरीबॉडी, ही वी डोंट नीड टू एडवाइस हिम, ही इज फार मोर सक्सेसफुल एंड फार मोर इंटेलिजेंट देन ऑल ऑफ अस पुट टुगेदर, लेट मी टेल यू। सिर्फ एक्ट्रेसेस के लिए नहीं है, आई थिंक किसी, मैं एक्ट्रेस नहीं थी लेकिन मैंने, आई हैड बेबीज एट द एज ऑफ 43, बिकॉज समटाइम्स यू गेट सो कॉट अप, आप अपनी लाइफ बना रहे हो, अपना करियर बना रहे, ये शायद आपको शादी नहीं करना है, बाद में आपको जाके ख्याल आता है कि नहीं मैं को।
साजिद का क्या ख्याल था मेरे न्यूज़ के बाद? What is he thinking out in
office? See, Sajid has got it easy. He's got 3 children who he plays with and sends them back home to me. Okay, so
it just struck me.
Yeah. So I think for someone like me, I'm not talking of any actress or anyone, everyone, for me to have IVF and to have someone guiding me like Dr. Firoza and the center at Jaslo, it was a godsend, kyunki sometimes up fir later in life there should not be any regrets.
Correct.
You know, sometimes you have children too early and you regretted ke maine nahi kiye hote to mera career aisa hota, and sometimes when you don't have and you miss that opportunity, that so I am really glad that IVF gives you the chance not to have any regrets. You can have babies, I mean it's fabulous. Dog, can I still have more babies now?
Certainly, please come back.
Like mid-30s,
तो thanks for telling me I'm in mid-30s, but no, that's not the case.
हाँ, आप भी एक्ट्रेस हूँ।
हाँ, मैं कहाँ एक्ट्रेस हूँ?
ऐसे नहीं, सबको।
अच्छा, चल
आगे।
मैं
बोल
रही हूँ, कई एक्ट्रेसेज जो आजकल जो हॉलीवुड में भी काम कर रही हैं, उतना काम कर रही, तो यानी they also have like chance.
I think it's a chance for every woman who doesn't want to get married in her 20s or doesn't want to have kids in her 30s. I think it's fabulous that even in your 40s, पहले ऐसा नहीं होता था, लड़कियों की शादी जल्दी कराते थे क्योंकि फिर बोलते थे बच्चे नहीं होंगे बाद में. Now at age of 45, 50, you can have kids. And I think for me, personally, I'm enjoying them at this age much more because I did what I wanted to in life. I had a career, I worked hard on my life and now I enjoy my kids. I have time to give them. And I think mere liye, I think my childhood has come back at this age to have kids who are younger. I'm enjoying every moment of it. I do not resent that my kids stopped me from doing this or I had a child so I couldn't do that. So I think it gives you a freedom to do what you want in life and still have children.
सक्सेस रेशियो बहुत सारे चीज पे डिपेंड होती है, एज ऑफ द वुमेन, मैन के सब पैरामीटर्स कैसे है, सीमेन कैसे है, उनके एनवायरमेंट कैसा है, वेदर देर इज एनी डायबिटीज, हाई ब्लड प्रेशर, ऑल दीज थिंग्स गिव्स अस सक्सेस. लेकिन ऑन अ प्लेटफॉर्म द सक्सेस वेरीज एनी वे फ्रॉम 30% to 60%. एक मैं बात ऐड करना चाहती हूँ यहाँ, जब काफ़ी सारे लेडीज हमारे पास आते हैं जो उनके करियर में बहुत सारे हलझुल गए हैं, 30-35 पे आते हैं, वो एक सवाल करते हैं, डॉक्टर अभी मुझे बच्चा नहीं चाहिए, का समझो 5 साल या 6 साल के बाद मुझे चाहिए. मेरी एक एडवाइस है उनके लिए कि प्लीज़ आप अपने एग्स फ्रीज कर लो. एग्स फ्रीज करने से क्या होता है, यू आर स्टॉपिंग द बायोलॉजिकल क्लॉक. समझो आपको बच्चा 40 की उम्र में चाहिए, अगर आपने आपके एग्स 30 की उम्र में फ्रीज किया है तो जब आपको बच्चा पैदा होता है तो उनकी जो जेनेटिक मटेरियल होगी वो बहुत स्ट्रांग रहेगी. तो ये मेरी एक अर्ज है कि प्लीज़ जो भी डिफर करने चाहते हैं, फ्रीज योर एग्स.
No, but
she can't tell you that.
As a doctor, it is not ethical for me to give the names of patients.
She never told me the sex of my child till they were coming out one by one. So.
But every patient is important for us at Jaslok. We believe that every patient is a celebrity, and we give all our patients equal importance.
But if children come, we can see them.
हाँ देखो ना, थोड़ी वो जूम में थोड़ी है
यार. थैंक यू सो मच.
या हाय हाय.
स्वतंत्रता दिवस की आपको शुभकामनाएं।
जी हाँ, इंडिपेंडेंस डे की सभी को बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं आज के लिए।
कैसा अनुभव रहा आज आपका यहाँ पे इस मंच पर?
बहुत ही अच्छा रहा। मुझे लगता है कि फिरोजा जी, डॉक्टर फिरोजा जो काम कर रही हैं वो बहुत ही ज़रूरी काम है, बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट काम है। और बहुत सारे पेरेंट्स हैं, सिंगल पेरेंट्स भी हैं, जो एक फैमिली शुरू करना चाहते हैं लेकिन कभी कभी उनको मुश्किल होती है। तो फिरोजा जो काम कर रही हैं वो लोगों के ज़िंदगी में खुशी ला रही हैं। एक बच्चा जो आपके ज़िंदगी में, जब बच्चा होता है तो आपकी ज़िंदगी एकदम खुशी से भर जाती है। बहुत सारे लोग हैं जिनके नसीब में वो नहीं होता, तो उनकी ज़िंदगी में भी वो ये खुशी ला सकती हैं और ये बहुत ही बड़ी बात है। हज़ारों लोगों की ज़िंदगी में फिरोजा जी ये खुशी लाई हैं और उसमें से एक हम भी हैं, किरण और मैं। तो बहुत ही ज़रूरी काम है जो फिरोजा जी कर रही हैं और लोगों की ज़िंदगी बदल रही है।
Amit, somewhere down the line, there is still a whole lot of stigma attached over the inability of not being able to conceive naturally, and that prevents them from coming out and open about IVF. So what do you have to say? How will you address this?
Sir, camera.
हाँ, देखिए, नेचर ने, हम जैसे हैं, नेचर ने हमको बनाया।
Sir, camera. हाँ,
जैसे भी हम हैं वैसे जो नेचर है जो उसने हमको बनाया है, और हमें उसको स्वीकार करना चाहिए। जो भी हमारी, हर आदमी में तकलीफें हैं, हर आदमी में खूबियाँ हैं, और जैसे हम हैं वो नेचुरल है, जो भी है, खूबियों के साथ, कमज़ोरियों के साथ, तकलीफ़ों के साथ, वो सब चीज़ें हम, वो हम हैं। और कभी कभी उसमें हमें झिझकना नहीं चाहिए, शर्माना नहीं चाहिए। आज मेडिकली इतनी चीज़ें पॉसिबल हैं जो पहले पॉसिबल नहीं थी, जो पहले मुमकिन नहीं थी। लिहाजा मैं तो ये कहूँगा कि जो खुशी मुझे मिली है, मैं पर्सनली कह सकता हूँ किरण को और मुझे, वो हमारे लिए अनमोल है, और वो सिर्फ इसलिए मुमकिन हुआ क्योंकि हम फिरोजा के पास आए।
आज
एक
आज जो है 90% ऑफ इनफर्टिलिटी के लिए ट्रीटमेंट है, जो 10% के नहीं है उसके लिए भी दूसरे प्रकार है,
तरीके हैं,
अडॉप्शन है, डोनर एग्स है, सरोगेसी है। तो आज बहुत सारी टेक्निक्स है जिससे लोग माँ और बाप बन सकते हैं।
नहीं, वो बहुत अच्छा कह रही थी, फिरोजा के बारे में बात कर रही थी और बहुत सही कह रही थी। तो आप लोग तो जानते हैं मैं बड़ा इमोशनल आदमी हूँ। हाँ, सेंटिमेंटल, सेंसिटिव आदमी हूँ मैं बहुत। तो नहीं, जवाब तो मेरा हो गया, उस आगे क्या बोलूँगा। नहीं, ऐसी कोई हर्डल नहीं आई थी हमारे साथ। किरण और मैं दोनों चाहते थे कि हमें बच्चा हो, और जब आज़ाद पैदा हुआ तो हम दोनों बहुत ही खुश हुए, और हम दोनों चाहते थे कि हम इस चीज़ को सफाई से लोगों के सामने पेश करें, ताकि हमें कुछ, हमने कुछ गलत नहीं किया, हमें कुछ छुपाने की ज़रूरत नहीं है और लोगों को इसके बारे में पता होना चाहिए। तो हमने उस वक्त सफाई से मीडिया से भी कहा कि हमने IVF सरोगेसी से बच्चा पैदा किया है, और हमें बड़ी खुशी है कि हमने किया है। हमारी ज़िंदगी में बहुत खुशी आई उसके साथ। जनरलाइज्ड आंसर फॉर दैट।
Now it's a proper setup, and like she told us, like they started like a very small setup. So now it's a proper specialized and international level setup at your place.
Absolutely, as far as IVF is concerned, हमारा setup बिल्कुल international level का भी है. In fact, as I said in that video also, we have 6 centers of excellence. We never say we have got 20 centers of excellence because कोई भी hospital में 20 centers of excellence नहीं हो सकते. So we have 6 centers of excellence, and for that we are trying to create an international setup. And for IVF, not only what we have today, in the next 5 years, you will see how it will expand. At Jaslok Hospital itself, we are doing a lot of new things. We will talk about it when the time is right. But as Dr. Firoza Parekh rightly said, ki tarike to bahut hai. I think Hindustan ko aware hona chahiye ki tarike hain. And that is the thing that we wanted to convey through this whole thing, is that there are a lot of ways. Please don't get disappointed. You can surely be a parent. And it's just that aapko pata hona chahiye kahan jana hai. Aur aise tarike hain aur aap aaram se maa baap ban sakte hain.
ऐसा लगता है जब 2011 में आजाद की पैदाइश हुई थी, आप लोगों ने ऐलान किया था आजाद
2011 2012
2000
मुझे डेट्स याद नहीं रहते, हां खैर
2011
तो आपको लगता है कि जब आप लोगों ने ऐलान किया था आजाद के बारे में, उसके बाद से ज्यादा अवेयरनेस बढ़ी है और ज्यादा लोग इस तरफ ध्यान दे रहे हैं, आपको ऐसा लगता है उसके बारे में?
पता नहीं, फिरोजा व्हाट डू यू फील?
बिल्कुल, बहुत सारे लोग को अभी उनके कॉन्फिडेंस आ गया है कि क्यों नहीं हम भी माँ बाप ऐसे तरीके से बन सकते हैं. इट इज
अमर, इज इट पॉसिबल टू स्प्रेड द मैसेज अबाउट आईवीएफ थ्रू द मीडियम ऑफ फिल्म्स, और डू यू थिंक इट्स नॉट?
नो, सर्टेनली, व्हाई नॉट? आई मीन, इफ अ नाइस स्टोरी कम्स आउट, यू कैन सर्टेनली मेक अ फिल्म ऑन इट आल्सो.
यू लाइक टू मेक?
आई मीन, इट विल डिपेंड ऑन द स्क्रिप्ट, सो आई डोंट हैव एनी फिक्स्ड ओपिनियन ऑफ व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म आई शुड मेक.
Talking about script, you're a film star that we absolutely adore. Will we get to see you share screen space with Bachchan Saab in Thug?
You know, I think it's too early to talk about that. So we'll see.
Bachchan Saab bhi yahi bolte hain, matlab film bhi nahi kar rahe, dinner bhi nahi kar rahe. Abhi kuch to matlab, you're doing the film.
I mean, see, Mr. Bachchan is someone I'm such a huge fan of. I'm a very big fan of Mr. Bachchan. I grew up watching his films and I just love him and respect him in every way. I've learned so much from him, and if I get the opportunity to work with him, that'll be my dream come true. So I hope it happens. But when it does happen, then we will definitely tell you.
Thank you. Ami, that's it. That she said that he will do some kind of film.
वो तो स्क्रिप्ट पे डिपेंड होगा.
आप क्या चाहते हैं? वी कैन स्टैंड
नाउ.
थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू.
Thank you.